Well, your father had a thematic titling going on, and you clearly do. You have the abecedarium, the A through Z or near Z, and I think in in an interview somewhere you mentioned Edward Gorey's
Yes.
The Gashly Crumb Tinies.
Yes.
Do
Well,
you want to
part
tell?
of, yeah, you know, I knew if I wanted to do a series of detective novels, I knew it was nice to have some way to clue the reader that a new book was out. Because I knew about John D. MacDonald, who worked with color, and there was a writer named Harry Kimmelman who worked with Days of the Week.
Okay.
So I suppose at the back of my mind, I'd been thinking, what could I do in terms of a device to connect these books? I was reading Edward Gorey's The Gashly Crumb Tinies, which he does these amazing little pen and ink drawings. And in this book, there are little Victorian children being done in various ways. It tickled me to pieces. So, and it was A is for Amy, who fell down the stairs, B is for Basil, assaulted by bears, and he goes through Claire, he goes, you know, all the way down. And I got tickled, and honestly, it was like a cartoon. This little light bulb came on above my head, and I thought, wait a minute, why couldn't you do a series of crime novels based on the alphabet? So, the first thing I did, I sat down, I thought, suppose I did it and got halfway through. And discovered there were no more words. So I wrote this list. A has always been for alibi, B was for burglar, C was for corpse, and some I had a couple of options. But in the main, I lived by that list. So even at
Wow.
that moment, before I'd written the first of the series,
It just projected out.
yes, I had a sense of where I was going.
Well, it also suggests there's a natural ending.
Yes, I call it Z is for zero, and
Oh,
my readers are worried about that. I'm gonna have to
yeah.
start and do counseling with them because, you know, it's like it's all right, we're gonna have separation anxiety. But the truth is, when I get to the end of Z is for zero, what will I do with my life? I've got to keep writing. So we'll see if Miss Milhone and I have other adventures to share. I suspect I'll keep writing, and I have no idea what it'll be, but I'm never going to be finished with the detective novel. It is too divine a form.
Well, and there are other letters and other
I
alphabets.
guess they threaten me with that now and then. I said, I've repented. I will never do linking titles again.
Or you could write a really, really, really long Z.
Yes, that would go on episodic. It'd be like Charles Dickens. We'd have
There you go.
serial
That's right, that's right,
publications.
that's right.